A man wanted in Pennington County since 2021 is now behind bars. The Dakota Territory Fugitive Task Force arrested Caden Chalmers in Pierre today for manslaughter in the death of a young female. A tip to the task force helped authorities track down Chalmers. He was arrested without incident.